The right lobe is econormal and presents small hypochoic discrete areas. The lesion in the upper third has partly lobulated, partly ill-defined margins. The vascularization is not specific. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated. First, we locate the nodule in the middle of the field of the vision. Although the tip of the needle cannot be seen, the track of the needle is clearly visible.